I'm your host Sonia Gupta and welcome to Anybody Can Bake. Every Friday I bring you a brand new 100% eggless baking recipe. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then subscribe it now and hit the bell icon. You will never miss my upcoming recipe videos. 100% eggless, 100% amazing. Alright, back to today's recipe. Our today's recipe is everyone's favorite. The golden crust studded with multicolor jewels like fruits can make anyone fall for it. It's eggless tutti frutti cake. Let's get started. Let's take 150 g condensed milk in a mixing bowl and add 40 g salted butter, 40 ml oil in it. Using a whisker, mix everything until they combine together. Use any flavorless oil, like I am using sunflower oil for this recipe. The wet ingredients have mixed well and now we shall add the dry ingredients into wet ingredients. With the help of a sifter, sieve 150 g all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda directly into the bowl of wet ingredients. With the help of a whisker, mix the dry ingredients and wet ingredients. In between, add fresh orange juice little by little and continue to whisk. And just so you know, I have used 120 ml of fresh orange juice in this recipe as I wanted the batter to be of pouring consistency. Okay, let's add the flavor. We will add 1/2 teaspoon of Osoro's Tutti Frutti flavor in our recipe. Osoro is a premium food flavor brand developed in India that offers the best in taste experience. Osoro has a wide range of flavors that every baker must try. I have shared the link of the essence in the description box below. Now, I am going to add 70 g of Tutti Frutti in the batter. You want to add more? Feel free to do so. And finally, the cake batter is ready. I have a pre-done greased loaf tin with me that I will use for baking the cake. This is a 8 by 3 inches tin. After pouring the batter into the tin, I will sprinkle some Tutti Frutti on the top. And now, I am going to bake this cake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes and I have been waiting to take out the cake from the oven. The house is completely full of heavenly aroma. But before we claim that the cake is done, let's run a toothpick test. A clean toothpick means the cake is baked. Unmold the cake on a wire rack and let it rest for 10 to 15 minutes before slicing. And those pieces of Tutti Frutti are just looking like precious stones on a piece of gold jewelry. This cake is just too soft and spongy to eat.
Thanks for watching. If you like this recipe, make sure to subscribe for more. Try this recipe and share your feedback. Start baking at home with Anybody Can Bake. See you next Friday with another exciting recipe video.